name is some salt, pepper salt, and a little pepper, and a little bit of nutmeg, and a little bit of butter that's been flavored with sage. Okay, so that done, we're gonna add some Parmesan cheese inside the gnocchi, and then finally our flour. Now remember, the more flour you add, the harder the gnocchi will get. So ideally, gnocchi need to be firm, they need to hold their shape, but they need to melt in your mouth. So the right ratio between potato and flour is vital. Then what I do, I just work the flour inside the potato, just like that. Just do a preliminary mixing of all the ingredients. Of course, the potato will be kind of wet, so it will suck up and dry up, get up all the flour. And here we have our dough. Then what you do is you go around your working surface and you kind of pick up all the stray particles of potato and flour. Then you want to work the dough a little bit, but not too much. Just make sure that all the ingredients are nicely distributed and heated.
What are they called?
I just realized I don't have a knife. So, hold your thought. Do not touch this dough. I'll be right back.